Hey everybody, Kyle here with the Country Carving Channel. Today we're going to do a little challenge video. We're gonna carve a toilet paper roll. I was on Instagram this morning and there was a guy, it's the Urban Tinker, so definitely go give him a follow on Instagram. But he challenged wood carvers to go carve a toilet paper roll and put a little fun face on it. His was a sad face. So we'll see where this one ends up, but hopefully you enjoy the video. Smash that like button, and if you're not already subscribed, please subscribe to the channel, and let's dive right in.
Thank you.
Hey everybody, I hope you enjoyed the video. We finished off our little toilet paper roll. It was actually a pretty fun little project. I hope you add a little humor to your day and give this one a whirl. Please let me know what you think in the comments below. And yeah, take care in these tough times. Stay safe, stay healthy, and until next time. Thanks everybody, bye. Okay, as a little bonus, we're gonna just show you all the steps to paint your toilet paper roll. Again, not going to be an instruction video, but just thought it'd be kind of fun to include this.